फाइंड द एलसीएम एंड एचसीएफ ऑफ 96 एंड 54. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम एंड एचसीएफ फर्स्ट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ ईच नंबर सेपरेटली. दैट इज 96, 54. ओके, नाउ फॉर दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट इज 6 विच इज इवन, सो वी टेक 2 हियर. नाउ फर्स्ट नंबर इज 9. अ नंबर क्लोज टू 9 इन 2 टेबल इज 2 4 8. 9 माइनस 8 इज 1 1, कैरिड फॉरवर्ड मेकिंग इट 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Now for this number, last digit is 8, which is even, so we take 2 here. First number is 4. When do we get 4 in 2 table? 2, 2 is 4. Next number is 8. When do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4 is 8. Now here last digit is 4, which is even, so we take 2 here. First number is 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. Next number is 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. Now here we have 12. 12 is nothing but 2 6 12. Now 6 is nothing but 2 3 6. Now 3 is a prime number, so we take 3 and 1. Now for this number, last digit is 4, which is even, so we take 2 here. First number is 5. Now a number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2's 4. 5 minus 4 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 7's 14. Now here we got 27. 27 is nothing but 3 9's. 9 is 3 3's. Now 3 is a prime number, so 3 and 1. So now our HCF is, HCF is the product of numbers that are present here and also here. So now we should find the numbers that are present in these two places. So let us find, starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So you cut 2 and write here. Next number is 2. Do we have 2 here? No. Next number is 2. Do we have 2 here? No. Next number is 2. Do we have 2 here? No. Next number is 2. Do we have 2 here? No. Next number is 3. Do we have 3 here? Yes. So you cut 3 and write here. No more numbers are left. So our HCF is 2 into 3, 6. Now LCM. Whatever HCF you got, that you write into the numbers that were left out or not cut in these two places. So here left out numbers are 2. How many 2s are left out? 4 2s are left out. So into 2, into 2, into 2, into 2. Now here left out numbers are 3. 2 3s. So into 3, into 3. Now you multiply all these numbers. You get 864. So this is our LCM and this is our HCF. Am I clear?